The Lathrop Homes are public housing projects originally constructed in 1937 with over 900 apartments on 35 acres of land. In 2006, the city of Chicago announced plans to demolish the projects, intensifying demands that buildings be placed on the National Register of Historic Places. There are currently plans to renovate the properties abandoned since 2011, thanks to the Lathrop Homes being placed on the National Register of Historic Places 1 year later in 2012.